CBS, The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers and update revealed that in Los Angeles, Paris understood that the time had come and that it would be a good time for her to tell Zoe about what Paris had to say about the quarter. Also, before anyone hears the truth from Brooke about Quinn and Carter sleeping together, and then they're going to tell Zoe the truth, Paris will quickly do it before them, because Paris wants to defuse the situation and help her reduce her guilt about being silent for so long. Because if the truth were to be heard by Zoe from outsiders, she would certainly not be able to contain herself. After hearing the story from Paris, everything went downhill for Zoe, and she couldn't believe it. About what Carter and Quinn had done to her, Zoe gave all her love to Carter because she thought he was a perfect person and was very good to her. When Zoe was just flirting with Zend, Carter demanded to break up and end everything with her. If Carter's going to bed with Quinn was overheard by Zoe, how would Zoe agree to this? Even Quinn, what does Zoe have to do to accept her job? Meanwhile, Quinn once promised Zoe that she would come find Carter and talk to Zoe for help. However, Quinn did the wrong thing and went to bed with Carter, betraying the trust Zoe had built for Quinn. Actually, in the past, Quinn has thought and will decide to do what she promised Zoe, but the truth is brought out as well as what happened between Quinn and Carter has been witnessed by viewers. This is also an amazing thing for Carter. For Paris, before this love story goes around, she needs to let Zoe hear the truth. However, Paris relies on Quinn's threats and the terrible deed she has committed. Brooke is no less than Quinn. At the time when Brooke came to Paris and wanted to hear what caused Paris and Quinn to quarrel, in the end, things become difficult for Paris and force her to reveal Carter's truth to Brooke. What Paris did not know was that after Brooke heard the story, she brought the whole incident out at Quinn and Eric's ceremony, causing everything here to become chaotic. Really, Paris wouldn't know who she was facing more. Will Paris be revenged by Quinn?